do y'all think?
This thing's pretty badass. Not gonna lie, I might have to sell this thing to a manlet.
This thing is kinda irresistible to hotties, dude. Not sure what I'm gonna do. Waited at this light for like 10 minutes. I don't think it detected the trekker. One of the drawbacks so far, I don't know if it's a coincidence, but lights don't change for it. Another one is...
Pretty freaking clean. I'm gonna get me some of that. Time to have a little fun. Hell yeah, that looks pretty fun.
Bet this dude in a new Bronco wishes he had a real 4x4.
Is that not pretty Orwellian to you?
Forgot my Bluetooth speaker, so yesterday it's just me and my thoughts and a cooler full of Bang Energy sloshing around.
Trouble. But if there's nothing shaking, come this here.